This sea creature is sold for $3,000 per kilogram. But what makes it so valuable and highly expensive? Let's find out. Actually, this sea creature is called a sea cucumber. It lacks eyes, doesn't move, and is mainly found on the ocean's surface. Only deep sea divers can retrieve it from the ocean. It's expensive because it's used in cancer treatment. Sadly, many people have lost their lives trying to retrieve it from the sea. What did you think when you first saw this creature? Share your thoughts in the comments below.